Declan, I am buckled in and headed to the solar panel array.
Well, now you've got nothing to do but listen to me.
Just when my migraine was starting to clear up. I'm actually glad to have the Sirena landing today. Some fresh faces, and supplies, and distractions. Everyone's so on edge lately. I don't know, maybe I'm just imagining it. These dreams are starting to get to me.
Yeah, you're not the only one having strange dreams there, Ace.
You too?
Oh yeah. I mean, put yourself in my shoes. You log out after your shift, eat some rehydrated meatloaf, and bunk down for the night. But the second you fall asleep, it feels like you're back at your desk and you hear the static again. Calibrate, more static, calibrate, then something sounds different, it's a pattern, you start decoding it, it's gibberish, but the static keeps talking. It wants you to hear the symbols. Yeah, and then I wake up and there's scribbled notes around me. Feels like I haven't slept at all. All right, I showed you mine, now lay it on me. Dreams, nightmares, fantasies, your deepest, darkest fears. Let's hear it.
Sorry, I just pulled up to the office. I'll have to get back to you on all that.
Suit yourself. The anticipation is killing me.
Okay. Elevator's not working. Someone must have borrowed a power cell. Declan, I'm heading up to the perilous rocky pathway. Power cell for the elevator is missing.
Have fun. Oh, hey, just got an update from Commander Wilcox. Landing site preparations are underway. Also, she told me to clean up my shit at the comms tower. She didn't want to scare off the new recruits.
I like Josie. The solar panels are definitely desynchronized. I'll have to connect with my biogauge to rotate them. If I'm quick, there may still be enough hours of daylight to recharge the overnight batteries. Who is taking power cells from my solar array? Declan, who was out here last?
Probably Lucas on some errand for Volkova. They're always up to something weird. Creeps me out. I have never met a normal botanist.
Kind of glad to get out of the base, walk around.
Yeah, it's nice to step outside, breathe in that non-existent Martian air.
Well, there's that, but I can move out here. I don't know, spread my wings a bit.
Like a beautiful dead Martian swan.
Like a dead Martian eagle, thank you. Thank you.
Who's that?
Who's what?
Don't know. Thought I saw someone. Don't see anyone now. Let's just get this done. Lucky I brought along a power cell. Hey, Declan, why don't you give me your password? I'm just gonna check out your browsing history.
Hard pass.
Did Lucas think I wouldn't notice something missing from my outpost? Lucas Van Buren, Employee of the Month. I should grab that cell powering the facility before I go.
The situation at the solar site.
Panels are out of alignment again. Until the Cyrano gets here, I don't have the parts to test. Can't confirm the issue 100%.
All right, just so you know, anything breaks around here and I've got four Orochi execs on my ass. If you want to explain to them why a multi-million dollar piece of equipment is being manually adjusted every day, be my guest. But we have a mission and I'd rather focus on that, not fucking filling out paperwork. Copy?
Copy.
Not your fault, but after the Cyrano lands, no excuses. Get it done. Over and out.
One down. That should do it.
Hi, Shane. I made a biogauge program so that you can see when Phobos is passing overhead. It circles Mars 3 times a day, you know, and it is required that everyone downloads this program. I've already added it to your OS to ensure that you don't forget.
Thanks?
You're welcome. I think it'll really help with morale.
Declan, a whole section of the scaffolding here has collapsed.
Oh, it was the witch!
Or we had a minor quake recently. You know, take your pick, though.
Declan, the solar panels are now calibrated. Heading up the hill to the conduit.
Uh-huh. I mean, copy that.
The power conduit is shut down.
There should be a fuse switch on one of the sides.
Looking good. Power should be back on.
Shane, I've got good news and bad news. Good news, I think we just found water on Mars. Bad news, it is spraying all over the greenhouse. Restoring power must have triggered the pumps, and I'm showing significant pressure loss across the system.
Can't be cut off remotely?
Oh, sorry, cowboy. This is a job that requires your hands-on expertise.
All right. Heading back now.
What did you just do? I have water spraying all over my greenhouse. I would not expect this from a Newhart.
Can't you just turn it off?
I do not have time for this. You will fix this.
Jeez. Who's shitting her cereal?
Still fighting that headache?
Yeah, I still can't shake that dream. Part of it was a memory from when I was a kid.
Weird.
It was the last birthday party my mom was around for. She left not long after that.
Do you know what happened to her?
Not really. It was big news when she disappeared. She was a big-shot theoretical mathematician.
Oh, yeah. Everyone knows Dr. Newhart. I mean, I had to read Engineering Dimensions in grad school.
All I know is, the day after my birthday, I head downstairs for breakfast, and I couldn't find her. The basement door was wide open. It was the only place she could be, I thought, so I went down. There was she wasn't there. Or anywhere. We searched for years. Wow. Feels like I'm back in therapy.
Well, not better place to tackle your problems than from 130 million miles away, right?